Surprise, surprise, surprise.
No, 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 you're doing it all wrong.
You're doing it wrong, kid. Okay, here's my pot set. It's one of my pot sets. I wish I could tell you, you know, quart sizes and this and that. I just call it the big pot set. There's a frying pan. There's another frying pan. There's two handles in there. I'm trying to do this with one hand and trying as best as I can. And most of the stuff is out of camera because I can't do the one-handed camera thinger. But, yeah, we have some lids for the other pots that are in there. There's three deep pots. That's my percolator, and there's a knob in there that goes right on top of it. It's a glass knob that lets you know when your coffee is percolating. And right now I'm getting some water. Did you see the rocket stove? Oh yeah. Here's the rocket stove. Just firing it up. First time firing it up, and using some twigs out. I was experimenting with the twigs, you know, use the smaller ones or the thicker ones, you know, thinner ones or thicker ones. Thin twigs work best. Because for some reason, the big twigs, the big half-inch branches, they don't do shit for it. You know, it's just a smaller fire, it's not really much of a torch. And I was just pointing at the air vents. Those things right there. You need those to have that flame go all around your bottom of your pot and circulate. Now, somebody told me that in my gear I have a bunch of stuff. Look at that flame. That's been sitting there for about a good 7 minutes, 8 minutes. Yeah, and they told me I have everything but pot holders. So that's the next thing that I'm gonna acquire. There's the water. It's starting to boil at the bottom. It's got the little bubbles and stuff. Yeah, that rocket stove works really good. I have since left it at the place that I went to. That's a friend's house I'm at. I left it to my buddy because I figured he could use it and I could make another one. And I'll be putting up a video of the new and improved rocket stove. Here's me again making coffee. I had to put those sticks there because the coffee pot is not wide enough. The percolator is not wide enough to cover the whole top of it. And again, I'm using these fat pieces of wood, which sucked, but I was too lazy to run around and get little twigs. But you can see, oh, here, I changed it. I took these sticks that were burning out of control and put two sticks, and now my coffee is doing good. Okay. And here we see, look at that, I just pointed at how much water was in there, and here's some percolation. See that? My coffee's done, baby. And that was some Folgers Mountain so-and-so blend of, I don't know what the hell it was, but it was good coffee though. And here I am again. There's four pieces of wood in there, but they're too thick. These big branches, I'm not going to do this again. I will never do it again. All we'll use is the twigs. Those freaks on YouTube. Rocket stove. Cast iron skillet. 20 minutes.
He already ate.
Chicken breasts. All done. Barbecue sauce and soy sauce and a little bit of Italian, and it is good, and that's done. And I'm going to keep the fire going for hot dogs. Alright. Hey guys, what's up? Still here. Got the buddy burgers going over there by the tent. A little fire going there. Got my light on my Trekker walking stick here. Point it straight at was this. I got some nice chicken breast cooking. Look at that. Seasoned Spanish style, baby. And again, I'm using the rocket stove there with some twigs. And that's about all it takes Right there, some twigs. I caught all this crap, but I'm not gonna need it. Okay. And I'm sitting here by myself. Everybody's gone in. And occasionally I hear howling and all sorts of noises out here. That's okay. So, yep. I'm in this 3.5 acres of land here, surrounded by woods, pine trees, and all sorts of crap I don't even know. And just wanted to show you the rocket stove in action. Alright, these things about done. I'm gonna push these sticks in a little bit. I'll be done with this. Then I got me some soda. Porca. Look at my soda. Oh yeah, you guys need to drink this here. Pepsi Next. 60% less sugar. And I've done most of my stuff with this ghetto ass machete I got for like $2 from China. Alright, so you don't need to buy big and get a $100 machete to have fun. Gonna be able to use it. You know, anything with some good iron or some good metal on it will work for you. So I'm gonna eat now. I gotta go. Later, guys. Damn, I love my tracker stick.